This is the tutorial for logging your internship hours and intervals for course credit. You'll notice I have two things on my screen right now. The first is the website you go to, which is gaylordinternship.timetask.com. The second are my personal notes for my internship hours. You are not required to do notes like this. I just find it super helpful for when I'm entering in my hours into intervals. You should have received an email allowing you to set up your username and password. So from the login page, enter that in now. Okay. And the first thing I'm going to show you how to do is add a single time. So the first thing you're going to do is go time, add time. And I would like to enter in what I did on Monday. So we'll select Monday the 14th. And you'll see over here, I did 1 hour of editing copy and half an hour of interviewing a contest winner. So the first thing I'm going to do is that 1 hour. And then it's got the Gaylord College Internship Program selected, hours tracker. Your module is your major, so select your major. And then you leave the others alone. Now, on the description part, you do not have to do this. This is not a requirement for your internship credit. This is just really helpful in helping you write your report later, and it gives you a good breakdown of how you spent your time. So I'm going to go ahead and enter it in to show you how. And then you're going to save it. And then, see, you'll instantly see how 1 hour popped up on Monday and that this was billable hours. You're going to record everything as billable hours for your internship purposes. And then I'll show you how to do that one more time for Monday. Time, add time. Select Monday. I did half an hour interviewing a contest winner. And then save. Now, there's another method of doing this if you wanted to, say, enter in all of your week at once. So you would go time, add multiple entries, and then if you'll notice here, I'm going to have 1, 2, 3, 4 entries. So I want to add 4 at once. Your client is your internship program. So I like to do all this at once. Your module is your major. And then your internship hours, and then we want to select the dates. I have Tuesday, so I'm going to select that for one. I have a Wednesday, select that, and then on Thursday I'm going to have 2 entries. Tuesday is 1.5 hours. Wednesday is 3. Thursday I had 0.5 and 1. And then you can enter in your descriptions. So, designed an ad. Researched. Press release. Gave tour. And then you have all of your entries for that week. And then you can just go over here and save all time entries. And then this shows that all your entries were saved successfully. So then you close your window. You can go back to managing your timesheets. And then this would allow you to view your timesheet for the week. This is also where you can edit it. Say you didn't really spend an hour editing copy on Monday. It was more of a half hour. So I would go to my Monday editing, copy, and edit it. And then I can change it to half an hour. And then you click this green check mark to save it. Other things you can do with this intervals program, you can go back to time and you can see a weekly hour graph. This shows how much time you've spent each day during the week. And you can go previous weeks. I didn't put anything in for this week, but it would show, and you can go through and look at all the different weeks. And you can also, if you had specific projects, see where your time is going. And it would show you in a pie chart where your time actually went. Since all my hours were billable and I didn't specify specific projects, it shows that all my time was spent in this one area. And then when you're done, when things are displayed like this, then that means that you did save them, everything's where it's supposed to be, and you can log out. I hope this tutorial was helpful, and congratulations on your internship.